just take a couple of minutes, but with a new car, it's a whole new learning experience. Everything, doesn't matter what you're doing in the shed, nothing seems to play the game when you think about in front of the people at the track.
Got the right people working on that. I can see Paul Ward down there, so all these South Australians passed the driver. This is 6.4. And if anyone can get an alcohol car running, run down this drag strip, it'll be Paul Ward. So imagine Rod's got a fair bit of anticipation and adrenaline coursing through his veins right about now. He wouldn't be on a little bit on the nervous side.
Cover your ears, brother.